Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God in the highest.
And peace to the earth.
What
will give us grace?
To
see the first day.
The
month of August.
In peace
and not in
diseases.
We praise you, Lord. The one who created heaven and earth. The one who kept us. The one who has protected us. As much as the storm was. The grace upon us. As enemy tried. Your mercy is with us.
Lord,
we praise you. And we say, hallowed be your name. You are the King of Kings. Lord has set our place.
You
are the word of God. In this month you are, you receive mercy. In the name of Jesus. In this month you are,
door
of mercy we open to you. In this month, angels of earth
will
locate your life. Ask him for one thing.
It's January.
As you enter this month, I decree, the hand of the Lord will give you. This month you are going to
see
a month of upliftment for you. This August you are, it's a month of mercy. I declare for angel of help, angels of favor, angels of blessing. This month you are, you locate your life. Angel of August, help of August, blessing of August, favor of August, promotion of August, protection of August,
Lord,
over your child.
Lord, Jesus,
in the name of Jesus, I
release
it's released to you. As you enter this month, you will not lose your child.
Lord, Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
I
enter this month, you will not lose your husband.
Lord, Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
I
enter this month, the storm of the world will not trouble you. As you enter this month, arrow of the enemy will not hit you. As you enter this month, your head will not conceive evil.
I
stand as prophet of God.
I
stand as angel.
My
prophesy to your life. Anyone who stands,
be
as troubler, one will stand as troubler in the journey of the August,
and down the
gate of heaven and earth will rise against that person. Wherever your children go to, wherever they may enter, wherever they may stand, this month of August, the Lord will back them up. Receive mercy, prophesy, in the name of Jesus, month of August, as you enter, the vision will come to pass, the children's vision will come to pass. For the 50 of this month, one angel that is being sent to you that bring positive change to us,
life
will locate you where you are. He will visit you,
send
your message to me, and be greeting me happy new months. I greet you happy new months.
New testimony,
new testimony,
new favor,
new favor,
new glory,
new glory.
You
save it in Jesus' name.
I said to God,
all you children of God, and I help in this ministry, all you children of God,
send the card.
I send a card to
us,
children of God. I pray for you all in the name of Jesus. Your life will progress.
Your
vision will come to pass. You are in my month of
birthday.
All of you that heaven has used for me and the ministry that God has called
you
to, in the name of Jesus, in this month, heaven of help for you. You exalt this month. You prosper this month. You receive mercy this month. You want to do, but you don't.
For
the 50 of August, the Lord will surprise you. Lots of help will come for you. And you praise God.
Yes,
amen.
Happy New Month, sir.
Happy New Month, sir.
God bless you.
God bless you.
Happy New Month, man.
God bless you.
God bless you.
God bless you, man.
I greet every one of you.
Okay, but you.
This month will be a month of favor.
Ah, Oshu, you might hear Oshu Ojure. What do you want to use to pray today?
We pray Ogun.
The chief host of the battle.
Toma Abori Ajosu.
That will journey this month with
you.
That even will not happen to you.
Ogun.
The chief host.
Toma Abori Ajosu.
That will journey with you, that you not weep over your children. Chief host, that will journey this month with you, that even will not happen to you. Call him where you are, and I need a chief host. Rise for you, miracles will happen.
The
one who journey with us, I will not allow battle to conquer you. One who journey with you, an enemy will not conquer. One who journey with us, I will destroy covenant of the enemy. Lord told me that, and I should tell you, Nigerians,
olori ogun.
That he has sent the chief host.
Wa si orilede yi.
In Nigeria.
Lati gbe awon ayanfenja.
To fight the bill for the beloved.
E kon date oni sile.
Right today's day down.
O ni ojo kini.
Today is the first day.
Osu kejo.
Month of August.
Mo gbon Oluwa.
I heard the voice of God.
So fun awon omo Olorun.
Tell the children of God.
To wa ni Nigeria pe.
As Nigeria that.
Mo ti ran olori ogun.
I have sent chief host.
Lati ja fun
to fight for them.
Gbogbo awon ton pa wa da
niyan. All those who are killing us.
Oluwa ti ready.
The Lord is ready.
Lati doju ja ko.
To wage war against them.
Ohun ti mo tun gbo ni pe.
What I heard again is that.
Alaafia yo wa.
There shall be peace.
Lori eyan omo Olorun.
Over your children.
Tori olori ogun.
God chief host.
To man guide you.
To guide people.
To man sabo lori eyan.
Protect.
What you bere she.
I started war.
Ninu aye yi.
Know your life.
Iwe ta Romi ori kesan.
Now Romi chapter
9. Esha ikini si iketa.
Verse 1 to
3. Eja gbon to so.
Gbo Israeli.
Yes.
Wo go kejo dani loni.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oluwa ni gbo Israeli.
They say Israelite.
Wo go kejo dani loni.
We climb Jordan today.
What you go kejo dani.
Have you climbed Jordan?
What you wo ni osu kejo.
Kino
ma sele. Yes.
What happened?
Yes.
Lati wole lo igba awon orilede. Ti o tobi ti o si lagbara ju.
Yes.
Ilu ti o tobi ti amodi re
kan. Yes.
Awon eniyan ti o tobi ti o si singbole.
Yes.
Awon manaki ti wo mo ti wo si guro pe ta le o le duro niwaju won.
Yes.
Awon manaki. Iwo o si mo.
Ewu awon alagbara
powerful one.
To ti nbi olowo.
That have been hindering you.
Lati January.
From January.
Oluwa ni ko goke lo.
The Lord say
o ma segun won lo
si. We conquer them this month.
O ma bori won lo
si. We overpower them this month.
Olorun awon omo
ogun. God of hosts.
Olorun awon baba mi.
God of my fathers.
Apostle Ayodele Babalola.
Apostle Ayodele Babalola.
David Olularun
baba jide. David Olularun
baba
jide.
Samson Akande baba bi
ele. Samson Akande baba bi ele.
O se ja fun o.
Want to fight for you.
Ninu osu
yi. This month.
O ni ko goke lo.
Se clap up.
Awon to ndi olowo
yi. You are stopping you.
Awon to ti occupy ile aseyori.
You have occupy your land.
Olorun ogun ti de.
Ah, chief host has come.
O fe ba won ja.
You want to fight.
Keke ti o sele ri.
Something that has never happened before.
Ninu aye re.
In your life.
Jo parallel ri.
That has never made it to happen.
O ma sele lo si.
Apple this month.
E ma kanso sa.
Iwo si mo le oni pe.
O mo lo ni pe.
Olu Olorun re.
Olu Olorun re.
O ni o goke saju re.
O ma goke saju eni.
Lo bi na ajo ni
re. O ti saju re.
Yo pa mo run.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
O ti saju
re. He has gone before you.
Wo nu osu kejo
yi. To the month of August.
O ti wa nbe saju.
He is there before you.
O ma run awon
otan. He will destroy your enemy.
Ton di Olowo yen.
That is disturbing. Ma
send the prayer and send
the. Selling this prayer to
someone. You want to send the
Selomi. Send it to another person.
Je ka ni yan mo wi pe.
Let that person know that.
Eni ton yo lenu.
The one with trouble.
Eni de le to e.
The one with denied.
Eni to se le aseyori e.
Step on his.
Will
not journey with you. Your life
is
you.
Because
this August,
ah,
it's my time to
destroy. Yes.
You will bring them down before you. The giants. The troublers. The people who
are
in the
city.
And it's not allowed promise to
be.
The law will bring them down. Say it where you are. I will conquer my enemy. You won't be able to stop me anymore. You won't be able to oppose me anymore. That's what will happen this month. As I'm prophesying to your life, heaven will open for you. Angel has risen. Fight your battle. He wants it. The hand of God will locate
you.
Let's go and pray.
Olori ogun osu kejo.
Ah, chief host of month of August.
Why are you jaffing me?
Come and fight for me.
Olori ogun osu kejo.
Chief host of month of August.
Mo
I call on you.
Oya bo.
Come.
Ninu ri ajo osu.
In the journey of this.
Oya wa gbeja mi ja.
Come and fight my battle.
Gbo eto mi ta ti
beshe. My rider has been stepped on.
January to this moment.
January to now.
Oya gba fun mi.
Release them for me.
Gbega mi fun mi.
Release my promotion.
Gba eto mi
fun mi. Release my right for me.
Gba ire mi fun mi.
Release my goodness for me.
Gba omo mi fun mi.
Release my children.
Gba ise mi fun mi.
Release my work.
Gba
iwe
lu mi fun mi.
He said, Lord, I am in the month of covenant. Prophet Adefisoye. I am in the month of covenant. Prophet
Adefisoye.
Send your angel to me. Let him fight for me this month. Send your angel to me. Let him fight for me. All sources.
That
powerful one in that place. That they have kept my goodness. The angels of the Lord.
Send
this month of
covenant.
Go there right away.
Claim
my right back.
Claim
my right back.
Claim
my right my goodness back to me. Claim my right back to me. Claim my goodness.
Angel
of the month of August. Go and fight my battle. The angels of the month of August. Make way for me.
Oh, Lord, you're going to
the chief host of the month of August. Fight my case for me. Chief host of the month of August. Make way for me. In Jesus' mighty name. I say it once again. Hear the word of God. I sent
out
the month of August. Every month that has not like
to go.
The Lord make them play. Angels that fight one battle.
She
fight for you this month. Your right has been stepped on. Your goodness has been stepped on. Your blessing that has been denied. Mercy that you have been denied. In the name of Jesus. The Lord release them unto you. Heaven is open unto you. Ways are open unto you. Heaven open unto you. In this month, yo, we harvest good things. In the name of Jesus, we harvest good things. We will harvest the contribution of prayer. All the giants were in darkness. That is waging war against you sincerely. That has not allowed goodness in your life. That angel of the Lord killed that giant. Chief O's wage war against that giant. And they are conquered. Jesus' name. I will praise Jesus. I will praise Jesus.
It's
a call of joy is calling. I will praise God.
Now,
all children of God,
Emma Bontos, the program.
Emma Bontos, the program. This morning. Let's pray together. The first day, the month of August, come and hand over your journey to the hand of God. Wonders we have.
Life change service.
Continue.
Not just Sunday.
On Sunday.
We are left Sunday.
On Sunday night.
Where
are you?
Why
come and receive the blessing of the prophet on your head.
Why you
come and praise God with the prophet. And see the hand of God in your life.
On the fourth Sunday. Maju on the fire.
Lagos and
+234 8034 62 8479 Number like engineer.
Here is the second number.
+234 8022 03 5389 Number like Tani.
This is the third number.
+234 7031 916822 Number like engineer.
This is the fourth number.
+234 7038 56112 Back on
also,
only my God prayer in Lord YouTube.
You can be listening to this prayer on YouTube.
Lord Yojuma.
Every day.
Michael Adefisoye.
At Michael Adefisoye.
Lord Kowa Lord YouTube.
That's our name on YouTube.
Or my God, Lord Yojuma.
You can also listen to it every day.
My Facebook page, you are.
Our Facebook page.
We love Prophet Adefisoye prayer.
Love Prophet Adefisoye's prayer.
Like the page, yeah.
Like the page.
Only Darako, my Lord Instagram,
you you can join us on our Instagram.
Woli Michael Adefisoye.
Woli Michael.
Be a single one, do I
listen to this?
Lord, call Jesus,
the name of Jesus,
Ilari Oluwa,
the promise of God,
your Marcelori,
come to pass over your life.
Your
life will experience progress.
Maje, Allah, that you
do I do not be selfish concerning this.
My son, be a single one, my Lord,
to all children of God.
Come, pray, I want to do
I know that their lives need prayer.
Be a thing, share
as you're doing it.
Ilari Oluwa, your share,
the promise of God will come to
amen.
Pass. Amen.
I do call our book where you're my Lord.
Thank you, all children of God.
That
God is using for this project.
Ati la gbogbo ties isale yen.
Bought all the ties for downstairs.
Ati ori altar.
And for the altar.
Oku auditorium ni sale.
Remain the auditorium.
Ati okay.
And the one up.
Ati our office gbogbo.
All offices.
Mo gbadua.
I pray.
Gbogbo eyin ti Olorun ti lo.
All of it that God has used.
Ati eyin ti Olorun yo tun lo.
Some of it that will continue to.
Ileri Olorun ko se lori aye yin.
Praise of God will come to pass over your life.
Orere gbogbo ti an po nbe fun.
All the good thing you are thirsty
for. wa ko release she fun aye yi o ni ayo aye yi o tesiwaju gbogbo e to wu lokan lati se ti e ko ni olorun yo so yin deni bukun ki ise yen to pari iyanu ti o mu ke nipa nbe
miracle that will make you to be
oluwa release she fun e o gba ere e laye loruko jesu kristo e o to dey joba olorun
jesu
oluwa wa
Jesus mighty name. Amen. Adedola bus stop Ojokoro Ijaya Lagos Gbagbo Roba Ataka Oroko wa gbadua kaye re ko le nitumo fun alaye lekun rere e le pe sori awon number wa ni 08034628479 08022035389 Jesus Oluwa
emi mo paye mi si madara emi mo paro mi si mani Tu pe mo si ma se rere Igbagbo so fun mi pe ma da layo Emi mo pa ye ni si ma kara o Emi mo pa ra mi si ma ni tu mo Ora mi go tu pe mo si ma se rere Igbagbo so fun mi pe ma da layo Olorun ti mo ni Olorun gbogbo lowo Ki se ni ton soro ti ko
Mixed and mastered by Tayo 08060516499